wins it. McAdam, Gilbert heads for goal. Kane suckers it through. Under pressure there. He goes wide for Whitmar. Sneaks away, then goes towards Hilton. Plays on. Back to Whitmar. Up towards Lockett and Mark. The two number fours. Lockett has it. This to make the margin 1 point. Slow in his approach. It's coming back. Great start with an A by Tony Lockett.
7 minutes left in the first quarter. Lowe kicks the ball to half forward Hilton. Chandler. McAdam. Chance for his second. Gilbert McAdam. Not a bad kick. He's happy. So's the goal umpire.
Behind. Crocker brings it back into play. Oh, Lowe! Goes short. And Kitchke.
It's good. Craven short. Pop it over.
I think he might just take his time with this kick. In towards Locker. But Hilton Hotel has goal! McAdam. Booted two goals in the first quarter. It's a very exciting player. He'll head up towards Lockett and Mark. Lockett edged out of it on this occasion. Staritsky got a hand to it. Sock it up the ground by Lockett. Another one.
Up towards full forward. Lockett's got a chance. Oh, Gather magnificent, but couldn't quite ride the bump. Mark McDonald. And eventually is hurried over for a boundary throw-in. And Tony, let's be careful. We want to see you. By Newport, goes to Coughlin. Coughlin round onto the right foot, pass is okay. Mark taken by Harvey. Slick handball, Pekin. He's got a player in the centre running, Coughlin. Good running by Frank Coughlin. Pass is brilliant. Just set it up for Lockett to run onto it. Tony Lockett from 40 metres out. And as he gauged this wind again, look at this. Perfect kick.
Looking for McCarthy. Intercepting is Burke. He's got courage. He's like a steam train. Gives it across to McAdam. Look at this kick by Gilbert. It's a goal.
Between centre and half-forward flank is Stephen Newport.
2.5 minutes remaining. Lockett comes steaming out with him as Mark. At the back is McAdam. Gets it off nicely to Nathan Burke. Oh, Nathan! Deliberate in his approach is Paul Hardy. 45 on the siren. Oh, he's kicked a goal to finish the day, I believe. Yes, he has. So what a way to finish for St Kilda.